gotta do to show these girls that I